How to recover your AT&T user ID. Hello everyone, this is Neha from Create, Login and Delete, and today in this video I'm going to teach you on how can you recover your AT&T user ID. So have you forgotten your AT&T user ID? There is no need to worry. Simply follow these easy steps. So if you're using a computer, mobile phone, or laptop, simply open your Google Chrome browser and then after navigate to att.com and click on its account and then click on sign in. If you're using a smart device, you can just open the My AT&T app as well. Once you reach the login screen, click on Forgot User ID and enter your contact email address and click on continue. If you have forgotten your email as well, there's no problem or there is nothing to worry about. You can simply click on Forgot Contact Email and you can use your AT&T mobile number or account number. You'll receive a message on the screen confirming that they have sent you an email listing any user IDs associated with your account. Lastly, if you have multiple accounts or IDs, there will be a link in an email allowing you to merge your IDs for easier account management in the future. This is how you can recover your AT&T user ID. If you found this video helpful, do not forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe to the channel for more amazing contents. Thank you. See you in the next video.